Mississippi House Speaker Phillip Gunn briefed Columbus business and community leaders on plans for the next legislative session. Gunn touched on a few hot topics today, including education and roads and bridges. But with the primary runoff today and candidates starting to focus on November, he also spoke about a new chapter. He says he knows everyone vying for the seat of governor and lieutenant governor and wishes them the best of luck.
Well, there's a learning curve. I know all the people running on both sides, and I think I've got good relationships with all of them. We'll see who prevails, and we'll look forward to working with whoever is the one that holds those offices.
Now, both the lieutenant governor and governor seats will be decided in the November 5th election.